ranger. This is the wildlife. Enjoy the video.
It's a young kudu.
Is that what it is?
Yeah, I think so.
Not in nyala because of the legs.
Yeah, it's a young kudu.
Which is the male, Bob, the one with it?
The males have their all white tails, and the females have the spots on the tails, in the white on the tails.
Is that normal?
But yeah, that's how you tell the difference from a distance.
It's this group.
It's four adult males, two adult females, and then I think the pups are all female. All three pups are female.
This one's lying down here. Isn't that the one from last year?
Yes, that's the the very dark young female. Yeah. There. Yeah. And then what's the alpha female now? It's very yellow.
Is there anyone on standby for this?
No, nobody. Everybody's gone down to look at those mupupus on the Nyari.
How many are there?
Nine. So we haven't lost any. We just didn't count properly yesterday.
You can't really see it.
Oh, if they keep on pulling it, they'll pull it into the open again now.
Yeah.
history anyway, did they? Do you want my dad?
This one, yeah. It's your favourite.
Not she'll never breed, will she?
When the pack's small like this, and I mean, last time it was both the females that bred.
Thank you all very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. Hope they all in the river enjoyed it. See you next time. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share, and all those other cliched things. Bye-bye.
So here's a couple of links to more videos on my channel that you might want to check out. Also, the social networks. You can follow me there for live updates, pictures, etc. from Safari.